So as you guys know, I kind of go for the Tony Stark vibe, and you know how Tony Stark got famous? He invented the arc reactor. So we've gotten quite a few comments asking, is it possible to make some kind of energy device that could revolutionize the world? We decided to give it a try. Come on, follow me. Bring the camera and the tripod. So it's a bit too big to keep in the garage. So we've actually built it behind our neighbor's barn. All right, just a bit further.